Minute and a half gone by. First tee gets bumped there by Stewart. Long shot in. At the left point, that is kept in by Philip Kuba. First tee, sharp angle chance, and on right, Pavlik makes the first save of the game. Goals total in the five-game losing streak. They have 10 goals in the two-game winning streak.
Oh, Post was a joke, man. Go back to St. John's, man.
To the line, it goes for Kulikov. Screenshot and a good save there by Pavlik.
Mister wasn't looking for that play.
Clemenson, who officially has yet to face a shot in this game. Back to the line, little
man.
Posta sends it off.
You know, it's funny, God, Jet defense is never in position.
He has to cover up. To Little, to Ladd. Captain Ladd drops to Little. Little on the backhand. Scores! No, it's off the front. Looks like it was in short side.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Sure. Finds a little bit of room down there.
Yeah,
side.
Way to go, Jokinen.
Oh,
that's horrible defense.
Great play by Shore.
Oh, that's just garbage D, man.
Down low, hit the official. Taken by Jokinen.
Jokinen.
Cannot. Turned over inside the
line. Look at this.
There's a wrist shot.
There's Postma again, once again. He's a dink.
And Pavlik will snare it and hold it. Pinpoint streak to six. That ties a career high for him as Enstrom starts to play with a long lead pass to Wheeler. Scores!
Weird one, huh?
Blake Wheeler with the long slap shot that handcuffed Clarkson.
See where all that goes.
Well, that would definitely be a heavyweight battle. Thorburn 6-3, 230. Shot for the line.
Pavlik's a... And Hansy is standing doing nothing. Looking up to the heavens.
Like that, the lead. Yes, Postma back in his own zone. Here, across the line. Quick wrist shot. That is stopped as Jokinen let that one fly. Puts him back down low to Wheeler. Ellerby trying to hold it in. Grab.